Hello, I'm here to talk to you today about how to pronounce the short vowel sounds of English. I'm going to use a vowel staircase. Let's start at the top of the staircase with the letter I. Next to the letter I is a dog. The dog is itching because the letter I says the sound I. We pronounce the letter I as in itching. Let's go down a step. We see the letter E. The short vowel sound of the letter E is eh, as in echo. Hello, hello, echo. Let's go down another step. We see the letter A. The letter A is pronounced ah, as in apple. I'm holding my apple. Now I'm going to say the letter sound apple and throw the core away. Another step down is the letter U. The picture next to U is the symbol for up because the letter U makes the short sound as in up. The last step at the bottom is the letter O. The letter O has a picture of an octopus by it because the letter O makes the short sound ah, like an octopus. See my octopus walking around? Watch me go up and down the staircase. I'm going to start at the bottom with ah. I'm putting my hand under my chin and I'm going to say each sound. Watch my mouth and my jaw. Ah, 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 eh, eh. When I started with ah, my mouth was wide open. When I ended with eh, my mouth was smiling. Let's go down the staircase. Eh, 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 ah. Use the pictures and the motions to help you remember the vowel sounds. I'm going to see if you remember. I'm going to make a motion and you tell me the sound. Ah, like an octopus. Eh, like an echo. Ah, like an apple. Eh, like an itch. Like an up. And that's the vowel staircase. Don't forget to practice. Bye now.